Pablo.
Well, our next competitor comes from Spain. Pablo Garcia, 18 years old, first junior Grand Prix, 19th after the short program. Needs a 68.10 to take the lead. Skating free program, Asturias.
Pablo García.
Well, certainly not totally what Pablo wanted out of the free program, but better than the short program. Turned more jumps, got into rotation more often, stopping the rotation and having a strong back and nice landing position. Still a little bit of a challenge, but was more on top and more aligned in the air here today. So look at the triple flip, nice and straight in the air. Relay not extended back all the way around. Here's triple lutz, nice. just want to pull that back up straight, because you're too far forward, you're going to hit your topex, you're going to slow down, and it's hard to do combinations or get good GOE scores. Traveling three turns up into the triple loop, again, a little bit too far forward. You will stand up if you're a little bit more forward, but you won't have the quality. It's a very fine balance how far back on that blade you want to be. There's a nice triple flip into a double salchow. That was later in the program, so that was well organized. Javier working more conversation now. There was some more success in the free program, something to work with and talk about. Yesterday, Pablo a little disappointed with the short program, not a lot of discussion in the kiss and cry. Always a big part of the coach's job to, when do you speak, what do you say? Let's take a look at the free program scores, 87.25. That's first in the free program. Total competition score, 129.31. There's some encouragement there by Javier, as Pablo takes over the lead after one group.